try to get this thing going in. Amen. What a privilege and honor to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Count a blessing and a privilege.
Yes, sir.
To be in the house of the Lord one more time. And we give honor to your fine pastor.
Amen.
And your first lady. Amen. And God is still good. He's still good. I said he's still good. Now, I'm kind of in a bad spot right now. And most of the time I just stand back there and sing.
Yeah.
And Minister Paulette, she off today. So that means I got to talk and sing. But y'all pray with me and
yes, sir. Yes, it is.
I got to do as best as possible. But I serve a good God.
Yeah.
And we thank God for y'all inviting us to come. I think the last time we've been together was at your pastor's anniversary. And we had a good time then.
Yeah.
And I looked at these Abraham brothers all this week. You know, like I told them last week, they had some good upbringing. They got a mama that go with them everywhere they go. I try to do that with my kids, but I can't go. She lives in North Carolina and she up here. But I thank God. And I got love for them folks. And if you did, Sister Sparrow presided at her service on Friday. I was there.
That's right.
I'm like, I told my daughter, I said, that lady presided at the service on Friday. And she was putting a word in that place.
Yes, yes,
she put a word in there. Because Louise and I grew up together. We had our children together. So God is just good. But he gave her an opportunity. And I thank God. Now, I got my daughter helping us out for Paulette down here today. You know, we got the girls, we're falling apart, you know. Yeah, at a certain age, you start falling apart. Brother, she's been out, she had one knee surgery last year, and she had another one this year. But Paulette says she can do double. And we thank God for Sister B. Last year had three aneurysms. Thank God she's here today. God has just been so good. I sit back and trying to figure out something else. Oh, what we gonna sing? I mean, we got a lot of songs. But you know, sometimes we need some of all in a minute. But that's not something I ever really worried about.
Right.
Y'all can turn me down a little bit. Me and the stomach don't work. But one of my favorites is the I Wanna Go Where Jesus Is. So y'all put your hands up. Oh,
Thank you.
Travel shoes on. Come on. Yeah. Jesus.